All right, we are on, I believe. Yes, we are. All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is my latest edition of Ask Mark Anything. New little educational series that I began last week. And I have some excellent questions from one of my students, actually. A very good student, I would say, because he's accelerating through training by actually putting real money on the line. It's not something that I recommend people do, actually. And I got my smoothie today, man. I'm ready to go. Yes, we got some of nature's finest in this cup right here, and we're going to put this into the physical so that we can contribute to the mental being on point, you know? Feed your body right, man. At least as often as you can. But anyway, yeah. Excuse me, as I enjoy the smoothie. These are very good questions. And this student in particular, as I was saying, you know, he's putting real money on the line. So it's different when you're using real money versus practicing and, you know, developing your skill on a demo account. We encourage our students, of course, to treat the demo account as if it's your live account. But in all honesty, is different when it's real money on the line. Your learning experience is different if you choose to go that route. I don't recommend that you go that route. I recommend that you learn on demo because you can save yourself a substantial amount of money as you're learning and you're practicing all of the required habits that you need to develop. You need patience. You need discipline. You need to be able to literally not give in to the urge to want to trade and force your way into the market when the opportunities are not being presented by the market. These are all very real things that you have to deal with. So, of course, it's my recommendation that you don't do that with real money on the line, because you can create those habits by practicing on your demo account before you use real money. But anyway, those are not the questions. That's just my recommendation and advice, of course. But let me read the questions. It says, hey, Mark, I have a Ask Mark Anything 3-part question. I hear you and Enrico mention that your goal is to get 1,000 consistently profitable traders on Team Alliance. What inspired this goal? And how long have y'all been at it? And how close are you all to your goal? All right, so let's deal with the first question. So the first question is, what inspired the goal? And the goal, as he mentioned, is for us to have 1,000 consistently profitable traders on Team Alliance. Well, we never just pick arbitrary numbers and throw them out there. You know, any numbers that we are dealing with, whether it's in training, it's within our parameters, or it's, you know, a number like 1,000. Why 1,000? What really inspired that number is the percentage of people out there who are actually not making money in this industry, but are still searching and looking for that break, that opportunity to actually finally make money. So the amount of people out there is, you know, in the millions, of course, as far as people that are trading in general. The amount of people, to my knowledge, that are dealing with binary options is closer to the 1 million mark. So 1,000 represents 1% of a million. Okay? So my feeling was, you know, if we can reach 1% of the amount of people out there and just make that 1% profitable, you know, we've accomplished a lot, because it's more closer to 99.99% of people out there as far as in the retail industry, the retail end of trading. And when I say retail, I'm talking about regular people, like not people that are technicians or people that are, you know, kind of doing more technical things in the market as far as dealing with and interacting with the market and trading. Okay, we're talking about regular average everyday people who trade, who happen to be trading. So for us, the retail trader, the majority of people are not making any money. They're losing money, in fact. So we want to change that. So my, you know, my feeling was, well, if we can reach 1%, we've done a lot. Like, we penetrated. We've actually penetrated the mass of people out there who are not being successful at this. So that's really what was inspired, or I should say, that really is what did inspire that number. It represents about 1% of the number of retail traders that are in our industry specifically. The second part of that question, how long have you been at it? Well, career-wise, just in the financial markets in general, personally, I've been involved since I was age 16. And, like, I mean, literally, you know, that's when I actually opened up my first mutual fund. I lied about my age at the time so I can open up an account. Or actually, no, I didn't lie at that time. Excuse me. I had lied even younger. I think I was 14. I had lied about something to get an account somewhere. It wasn't that. At that time, what I did was there was a type of account that you could open called a uniform gift to minors account, where an adult could open an account for a minor. So if you were under 18, you know, your parent or anyone over the age of 18 can open up an account on your behalf. And it's like you would have control. Well, technically they would have control over the account, but I think my sister or my mom had opened up the account for me at the time, and I had control over the account. So, you know, that was how I was able to get my first mutual fund account. And it just, you know, from, I always had the bug from an early age that this is something that I wanted to do. I didn't even know what it was yet. I just knew that people actually invested and, you know, you can make money in the stock market. So I just continued to go on and on and on. One thing led to another. By the time I was age 20, I was trading index options on the S&P 500 and on the S&P 100. You know, the SPX, the OEX, those were the symbols. I had already been trading stock options. I had already been trading stocks before that. I had already delved into mutual funds, and I, you know, I knew all about those. I had money market accounts opened. You know, by, this was all by the time I was like age 20. So I was well on my way. When I was in my early 20s, I had purchased, and I don't even want to go into all of that, but anyway, I can go on and on and on. But the bottom line is that we've been at it for a long time. Enrico has been at it just as long as me. He's a little older than me, but collectively, you know, we got like close to 40 some years of combined experience in the financial markets. So we've been at it for quite a while. And the third part of the question, how close are we to our goal? We're close, yet so far. So, I mean, that kind of just puts it in perspective. You know, we do have people becoming more and more aware of Team Alliance. We do have a lot of work to do and a long way to go to actually reach 1,000 profitable traders that are doing what it is that we do, that have been trained by us, you know, that have been actually trained to do what it is that we do consistently every day in the market, which is win our trades, but more importantly, understand the market's behavior and interpret that behavior into profitable trading. That's not an easy thing to do at all. So, you know, the fact that we're able to do that means that we're in position to teach others to do the same thing. And that's where the retail trader army concept had, you know, it sprung out from. you know, the ability for us to actually transfer our knowledge to others. And now we have an army of people that are trading profitably in the market, which is something that really has never been done on that level at that scale. You understand? So that's really what it all came from. That's where the inspiration came from. And, you know, here we are. So I think that was all of his questions. And he just says, you know, I ask because I greatly admire what y'all are doing for us newbies, and it falls perfectly in line with what he's doing. So, yeah, that's my Ask Mark Anything for today. So I believe that I covered a great deal of insight as to what it is that, you know, we're doing on Team Alliance as far as the retail trader army. We do want to have 1,000 consistently profitable people in the market trading every day. Yes, that is what our goal is. So that one's for you, my man Joshua. So you guys, if you have a question for the Ask Mark Anything, you can message me directly on Facebook. If you're not in training with us and you're looking to get into training with us, you should see the links underneath this video if you're watching this on YouTube. If you're looking at this on Facebook, just add me. Send me a friend request. You know, let me know that you want to get into training with us. And, you know, continue to enjoy the content and the educational stuff that I'm putting out. Also, look out for I Am The Signal. You can Google that. I Am The Signal. That's what Enrico is doing right now. I know a lot of you out there like signals. We don't believe in signals, so to speak, because they don't work. But we do believe in being able to, you know, educate you. We do have live rooms that we train in. So, you know, we got a very powerful platform to be able to educate people and to transfer this skill to those of you who want to learn it. All right, so I will talk to you guys soon. See you in training. I'll see you in the next Ask Mark Anything. And I'm pretty sure you'll see some videos of, you know, me taking trades here and there. Right now, I'm on the $1,000 starting balance video series that I'm doing. I haven't released the actual video series yet. I just wanted to get the actual footage of it. So I'll be releasing that pretty soon. I have those videos done. I started doing one trade a day. By the time I was finished, I just did whatever I felt like doing. Just to demonstrate the skill level that's required in order for you to trade successfully and to trade profitably. That's really what all this is about. You guys got to understand what level of skill you actually need to do this. So that's the purpose of my demonstration when I'm recording videos and taking trades in real time. All right. Anyway, send me your questions. Ask Mark Anything. Message me on Facebook. You can email. You guys know how to get in touch. You know, just hit us up. Hashtag Team Alliance. You'll find us on Google. We out there. All right. Mark Fuller. Peace. Hope you enjoy the content.